As a respiratory doctor within the NHS, I have unfortunately seen the consequences of asbestos-related diseases. There are things you can do to protect yourself and others. High-risk work with asbestos must be carried out by a contractor licensed by HSE. This work must be identified by your employer if you're not a licensed contractor. Your employer should not ask you to carry out this work. For example, only licensed contractors can carry out the following. Any work on sprayed asbestos. Most repair or any removal of asbestos insulation, for example, lagging on pipes and vessels for thermal insulation. Most work on asbestos insulating boards, such as removal of partition walls, linings and suspended ceilings. If you need to carry out minor work on asbestos, known as non-licensed work, your employer must carry out a risk assessment and plan the work, put the right controls in place to protect you and others, provide you with training for non-licensable work appropriate for the task you plan to carry out. If you know you are going to be carrying out non-licensed work on asbestos and are trained to do so, you should plan your work with your employer. Follow the control measures your employer has put in place to minimise the release of dust. Use your protective equipment, including suitable respiratory protective equipment or RPE. Wear your RPE properly, as shown in your training, and make sure you have passed a face fit test for the specific model and size of your respirator. Always wear disposable overalls suitable for asbestos work. Make sure any waste is double bagged. This must be disposed of properly by your employer. Ensure you know what to do if you discover or disturb and release asbestos, you know, accidentally during your work. You must never use power tools without dust control measures in place, such as shadow vacuuming them and using drill cowls as local extraction. You must never sweep dust and debris. Always use a Type H vacuum cleaner or wet rags. You must never reuse disposable clothing or RPE. You must never eat or drink in the work area. As a worker, I really want you to protect yourself and others from the dangers of asbestos. If you are unsure if asbestos is present, stop work and speak to your employer to find out. We have more guidance to help you keep yourself and others safe from asbestos.